Xavi and the other Spain players, it must have been very hard to work out what went wrong.
Got to be, and it's in the net for the goal.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Sturridge. Lionel Messi.
It could be it. End of the chance. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
That is his second goal of the game. They just can't contain him. Let's see the replay now. Another goal to bank towards victory here. Daniel Agger. And the player working hard to... This could be a chance. And here's the shot. Oh, the goalkeeper saved it.
Well, on those one-on-one situations, it's difficult for both parties, but he came out on top there.
Goalkeeper not needed because they've stopped the shot. And he banged it away. Steven Gerrard. Here. Daniel Agger. And he read that passage of play and was able to make the interception. It's a quick break. Here's the shot. Great save. It's terrific play and he's deserved his luck. He's got the ball now. Have got a new man ready to come on. Sergio Busquets. He's got support here. Wonderful interception. Joe Allen. Lionel Messi. There's no question that Leo Messi. And here's the shot. Keeper's done very well here. And here's the shot. Such quality in the build up. terrific team, and they're getting the goals to emphasize their superiority. And now Iniesta. Oh, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. And it's Ricky Lambert. Liverpool want. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. We've got a substitution coming up, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Again, a chance to have another look at Xavi's goal.
Well, he's known for this kind of goal. He never panics from these kind of distances. That's a wonderful strike.
Skrtel. It's been a joy watching Barcelona. It invariably is. But the opposition have given them a good game and brought some of the qualities out that they might not have needed against a weaker opponent. Still just time for maybe the opposition to... He might be through. Oh, he takes the shot. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
The bottom right made it look easy,
and that's a goal well worth analysing again. Coming back, I don't think, from this position, with the scoreline very one-sided this late in the game. This is a quick reaction from the thrower. Game on again. Lionel Messi. Takes the shot off! Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away. And the keeper can collect this one. Sergio Busquets. Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Goes for goal! Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. They're getting set for the corner.
Goal from PK. I wonder about the keeper, but there was good power on that header.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. We're very late in the game now, but it's been put to bed, really, with the widening of the margin on the scoreline. Well, only one team in it here, and 6-0 their margin of victory as the referee blows his whistle for the last time. team have been put out of their misery here, because they were very much off the pace today in a one-sided contest.
That's totally humiliating, wasn't it? I'm sure they were willing for the ref to blow the final whistle.
So it's finished with a score 6-0. I leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.